Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Hyundai A-League. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Football now for you from the Hyundai A-League, and looking forward to it very much. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally. Alan Smith is with me. Alan.
Pleasure to be here.
This is how the home team shape up. This is how the visitors shape up. Say Jozic is the official here. Well, we're underway here. Pass back, that's lovely. Eric Patalu, and that's the kind of support that he might want through the middle. Aaron Moy. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Here's the chance.
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Alex Brusca, he is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Oh, it could be off.
Got to be.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Robert Corrin. Terry Antonis. Mark Janko. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. And he looks for support on his left. Tavares. Terry Antonis. Thank you. Alex Bruske. Hoffman. Eric Patalu. Aaron Moy. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Hoffman. Here's Duff. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Aaron Moy.
Eric Patalu.
And the shot's on! He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Mark Janko. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Tavares. Robert Corrin. Damien Duff's cross. He's got a player there. He's found him well. Terry Antonis. Tavares. Alex Bruske. Terry Antonis.
Here's the cross.
Oh, the attack was looking very promising indeed. Free kick, though. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Janko! Wonderful header, wonderful save. And that will be a corner. And the cross is in. In with a chance. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, I think there's an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
Aaron Moy. Hoffman.
Eric Patalu.
There will be an extra 5 minutes of added time.
Hoffman.
Robert Corrin.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Wide of the post.
Well, the side of that goal was absolutely gaping.
Well, what a good ball into the middle.
Well, heading is an art, and it's an art that he's not quite mastered yet, clearly.
Alex Brusca
could get his cross in now.
Tavares. Here, the challenge is a good one.
So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. There's been a lot of effort from these two well matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can in the second half.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
It is time now for the start of the second half.
Terry Antonis.
In the midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Eric Tartalu.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Terry Antonis. It's with Duff.
Robert Corrin.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
And now we'll have a goal kick. Coming up again, that tackle or attempted tackle.
Attempted tackle is the word, not the best of challenges.
Robert Corrin.
Chapman.
Eric Tartalu.
Aaron Moy.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Mark Janko.
Robert Corrin.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Well, chance for him!
Nipped in quickly.
Because that attack looked as though it was going to be quite threatening.
And a quick return pass. Eric Tartalu.
Brought some width into this attack.
Here's Chapman. Aaron Moy.
Robert Corrin.
And they play it wide now. And it's gone out for a throw.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Tavares. Terry Antonis.
He's coming forward with some danger. And that will be a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
Tavares.
And in the middle, he's got some help.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Damien Duff. Very weak challenge. Here's Duff. Here come the supporting cast for him. Looking for an opening with some good controlled builder. Robert Corrin. That's a good chance now to cross.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Eric Patalu. Robert Corrin.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. And this is going to be a throw.
Well, I'm not surprised he's been brought off, because after that yellow card, he just didn't learn.
Damien Duff. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Nil-nil in this nail-biting match. 5 minutes to go. Mark Janko. The away team want to make a change. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tavares. Mark Janko. What a crucial corner coming up. They can win the game from it if they get it right.
We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way.
That's cleared the danger, the header. Good link up. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Patty. And it's level pegging here. At the end of 90 minutes.
kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here. Maybe the cross. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball.
Eric Partalu.
Now they can use some width. That's a good pass.
Robert Corran.
That's great intercepting. The player who read the danger, kept his concentration. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Aaron Moy. It's a return ball.
Robert Corran.
And hits it. Well, it's still level, thanks to the goalkeeper.
I might look back at the end of this match as the defining save in this contest.
Hoffman. Mark Janko.
Eric Partalu.
And back it goes. He's got a pass out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. What a good interception. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Challenges for the ball, showing it's a physical game when it's a free kick awarded by the referee. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Partalu.
Gonna cross it. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently. Patrick Kisnorbo. Aaron Moy. Good challenge. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Got the tackle in, and the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Partalu.
Aaron Moy. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. It's with Duff. Aaron Moy. Here's Duff. Duff the Irishman. Now he can cross it. And the cross is in. Duff, great hands. It is the penalty shootout. Great to watch, but not too easy to partake in, I'm sure. First man up is ready to go. Well, it's close, but it goes down as a miss.
It certainly does, and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
Goal! Oh, on the side of the bar, but it flew into the net.
Gets away with it just.
What a good way to score. And the penalty's gone in by the goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
He's hit the post. Goalkeeper's gone the right way, a bit unlucky.
Yeah, he did need a little bit of fortune, didn't get it.
Off the post and in.
He turned the corner a little bit too much for his comfort.
Splendid goal here. The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it. Saved it! To their keeper because they're through in the shootout.
Well, it's about anticipation, it's about athleticism as well there. What a stop.
Well, that's it, everybody. Right to the wire here with penalties from Alan and myself. I hope you've enjoyed being with us. And goodbye for now.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.